DynaMedex seamlessly combines the clinical expertise and extensive, curated disease content of DynaMed with the comprehensive view into treatment options, with the depth and breadth of drug information and AI search capabilities of Merative Micromedex to provide users with evidence-based insights for optimal clinical decision-making, which can lead to improved patient outcomes. You can set up a personal account that allows you to use all of the interface's personalized features, including CME. With a personal account, you can sign in from anywhere, including the browser on your mobile device. Don't have a personal account? Create one by accessing on the web through your institution, clicking the account icon, and then selecting Create Account. If your institution uses single sign-on authentication, you may be able to select your institution from the menu and sign in with your credentials. Begin entering your search terms in the search box. As you type, topics and searches matching your terms are displayed. Select a topic in the Go To section to go directly to it, or select a search term under Search For to view a result list. Or click the magnifying glass at any time to view a result list. In some cases, your search terms might take you to a collection page after you execute your search. Collections improve discoverability by helping users that search using broad queries better understand the landscape of information available on a specific topic. If you would rather browse a result list after viewing a collection, simply click the Classic Search Results link at the top of the page. You can filter your results by patient population or content type using the selections in the column on the left. If your institution also subscribes to DynaMed Decisions, you may also see tools related to your search terms available in the column on the right. Use the links at the top to view all results, the Main tab, Algorithms, Images, or all calculators related to your search terms. If there is a calculator related to your search terms, it will also appear in the result list. Click the title to view a topic, or click the menu icon to view all sections of a topic. Then click a heading to go directly to that section of the topic. When viewing a topic, the latest updates to the information can be viewed by clicking Updates. To view the individual sections within the record, click a heading in the column on the left. You can also use the Previous and Next section links to navigate the sections of the topic. When available for a section of a topic, you can jump to a subsection by clicking the expand arrow and selecting the subheading. From a topic, you can use the tools at the top of the page to follow, cite, print, or share the topic. To follow topics, click the Follow button and select one of the available email options. You can select to receive all email alerts, only potentially practice-changing email alerts, or to view alerts on the home screen when receiving no emails. You must be signed into your personal account to follow topics. Returning to the home screen, click the Manage link under Recent Alerts, or click the account icon and select My Followed Content to view your followed topics and specialties. Click the View All Alerts button under Recent Alerts to view updates to all topics. To browse available topics by specialty, click Specialties and make your selection. You may also choose to follow a specialty to be notified about updates by clicking the Follow icon next to the hyperlinked name. From the Drug Resources menu, you can browse General and Neofax and Pediatrics drug monographs or access the Drug Interaction Checker or IV compatibility tools. When browsing drug monographs, click a letter to browse drugs alphabetically. Drug content can also be accessed by a keyword search from the main search box or via drug monograph references in disease and condition topics. When viewing a drug topic, you can get quick answers, which is summary-level drug information that is succinct, actionable at the point of care, and designed to get you an answer quickly. You can check for drug interactions and, when available, view a boxed warning about the drug. Or click the In-Depth Answers tab for the detailed drug information required to answer more complex questions. This information is clinically consistent with the summary drug information. When using DynaMedex, you can use natural language queries in Micromedex Assistant to find drug and allergy interactions. begin by clicking Drug Interaction Checker under Drug Resources in the toolbar. Enter a drug name in the drugs search box. Select a drug from the list and click Done. Your selected drug is added to the list of drugs to be searched. If searching for a drug interaction with a specific drug, enter another drug in the search box. Select the drug from the list and click Done. Your selected drug is also added to the list to be searched. If you would like to add a specific allergy to your search, enter an allergy in the Allergies search box. Select it from the list and click Done. After making your selections, click the View Interactions button to execute your search. Your results are displayed in the Micromedex Assistant. Click the expand arrows for the interaction you would like to review. At any time, you can click on the Help link to view the DynaMedex User Guide.